Hey guys, for this video I decided to do a little get ready with me slash vlog type thing for graduation because I have graduation on Wednesday. It is currently Monday, so very soon. You've already kind of seen the first part of my get ready with me. I got a spray tan. I'm definitely not this dark naturally. Haven't been in the sun long enough yet, but very excited. I tried to video a little bit of the day with my friend. I was with Ariella today and we just got a spray tan and then I went with her to her nail appointment and then we got some Nando's and then she dropped me home. Have a grad rehearsal at school and then I have my nail appointment. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of sad to get these off. They're pretty cool. Her face is a map of the world, is a map of the world. You can see she's a... So I got my nails done today, as you just saw. Here's what they look like. Love them. I think I'm like a hand model now, not too sure, but they were taking photos of my hands and they made me hold this like big diamond and I was like, oh, fancy. But yes, I'm going out for dinner with the girls tonight and then tomorrow is graduation and getting my makeup and all that done. So I'm so excited. Oh. Hi. Dinner's at like 8 o'clock and it's now like 2. So I'll see you then, maybe if I record. Don't know if I will, but we'll see. I don't want to record in a public place yet. I'm not ready for that. Get stage fright. Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Good morning. So it's currently like 9 a.m. I think.
I'm exhausted.
I got a notification, sorry. I got home very late last night and then I was also went to bed late because I had to shower, wash my hair for grad still, so I didn't get to bed until like 4 a.m. but it's fine. So I'm very tired, but we'll get through it. We'll get through it. I didn't really vlog at all, honestly, last night, so apologies for that. I kind of forgot. I think I was just enjoying my time, so I just completely forgot, basically. I'll just describe it to you. Actually, you don't give a shit. Also, apologies not looking that presentable at the moment, but just wait. Got my hair and makeup appointment soon, so I'll be looking a little bit more presentable. Could do it if we tried. If only to say you're mine. Sophia, know that you and I shouldn't feel like a crime.
Treasure Box 4, Ariella, Yasmin, Simi, Leah, Leona, Halil, Carly. Okay, have buried this book at 10 and 11 years of age to open at 18 years old to show we will be friends forever. This is Carly.
At 18 years old. I want to know who my boyfriend is. I do not have one. I want to know if I'm still with friends with Ariella, Yasmin, Halil, Leah.
Oh, see you, Leona.
You're in there.
See you later.
Oh, Leona and Timmy.
Oh, yeah. Dear 18-year-old me, do me and Ariella still say squeeby?
Squeeby.
And does Ariella still call me
Mama Kaka?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is Smiggle still popular? Dear 18-year-old me, does Ariella still pinch my...
pussy?
My gross. Your boobs! Why did you never say boobs?
Dear 18-year-old me, who is your very sexy boyfriend?
Benji.
Is it my babe Joel?
Joel!
Listen, I said, wait, who is your very sexy boyfriend? Is it my babe Joel? Does he still look sexy?
Dear 18-year-old me,
that's just me.
Tell us when she farts.
Yeah, you did.
Your
fucking
we got fart. Home and she's like, I farted.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.